Welcome back to Nominations Live and Against the Clock. So far, Angel, Dogface, Halfwit, Carly, Chris and Lisa have nominated. Angel and Halfwit have 4 nominations each, so they're currently looking most likely to face eviction on Friday. But all that could change, as there are 5 more housemates waiting to nominate. Each of them have a total of 90 seconds in which to cast their votes, and it's time now to hand back to Big Brother.
This is a cosy day. What have you got planned for Freddie's birthday tomorrow? Says nothing, but probably just have a nice day. And then they did that.
This is Big Brother. Would Marcus come to the diary room?
Hello, Marcus.
Hello.
Please could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
First one, Shree, and it's not because of the arguing or the nicking the beer or the lying, it's because he insulted my culture, and I took that to mean, like, the English culture, and I'll never forgive him for that, so that's my first nomination.
Marcus, please could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Second nomination is Lisa. I'm getting on much better with her, and I'm really happy with how things are going. But last night, after the arguments with Shree, she's still sort of, you know, she's taking him under her wing, and she knows that he's in the wrong, but she's still sort of trying to get troops, it seems to me. Maybe she is just being nice and stuff like that, but I heard her sort of saying, oh, everyone's out for themselves and everyone's like that. And to me, that's sort of scheming, so she gets my second vote.
You have nominated Shree and Lisa.
Correct.
Thank you, Marcus. You may now leave the diary room.
Yeah. Can you turn the heating up in there as well, please?
This is Big Brother. Would Noreen come to the diary room?
Anyone?
Hello, Noreen.
Hi.
Please could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Angel, because she's been really mean to me and she's given me a complex because she says that my ass is the fattest ass in the house, and because she came up to me today and said I look like I was 3 months pregnant, and she also said that I don't look well anymore and I don't put my makeup on and I look horrible these days. And my second one is...
Noreen. Please could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
My second nomination is Halfwit because he goes to bed really early, which is really, really annoying. And he also makes those really, really annoying noises when he eats and drinks, and it really puts me off my food. And also because he just licks and is so far up Angel's ass. It's so annoying.
You have nominated Angel and Halfwit.
Yep.
Thank you, Noreen. You may now leave the diary room.
Thank you.
Would Rodrigo come to the diary room? Oh my god.
Hello, Rodrigo.
Hello.
Please could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
My first nomination is for Shree, because I think he's being nice to everyone. Like, I don't feel like honest, I don't feel that being sincere. Like, he all the time say bad things about Marcus, but like 2 days ago, he started to be really nice to Marcus, being really friendly, let's say bad things behind his back. And I think he's doing drama and repeating this, you know, like he's very nice to me, I like him, he's my friend, but I like everyone. But I think he's doing drama and with this thing he wants to leave and things like this. I think he's not being honest since the first time when he said he haven't watched the show before, things like this. And I just think I just think he's doing drama and, oh my God, the light.
Rodrigo, please could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Yeah, my second nomination is for Halfwit, because it's the same reason as last week. I didn't change my opinion. He's my friend as well. I like him, but I think he's using the show as an opportunity to for his politician. He's not thinking about the show. He's thinking about his politician career.
You have nominated Shree and Halfwit. Thank you, Rodrigo.
Thank you.
You may now leave the diary room.
No, ask, wait for the set.
This is Big Brother. What say about
Rodrigo?
Rodrigo.
They liked two and a...
So, Biggie?
Hello, Siavash. Please, could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
My first nomination is Angel. She did try to steal my photo, which I would have given it to her anyway if she'd asked me, but she tried to just take it without asking, and she has been making comments about people in the house that are friends of mine, or even if they were not my friends, she was making nasty comments about people, making them feel uncomfortable, and she's sort of... just take stuff without asking, and especially with the photo that she's taken, it made me feel very, very uncomfortable. And I've not really connected with her, and she does make like very nasty comments every now and then, and that says everyone. She's done it to me and a lot of other people as well. Finish, second person, please.
Siavash, please, could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
My second nomination is Sri. He did take the drink last night and he lied about it. We asked him and he lied about it. He's got a game plan. He's been trying to play people against each other, bitching behind people's back and being nice in front of their face and stuff. He's playing all the cards. And he's got a game plan. And that's one reason why. And he's been arguing with a lot of people and he's been bitching behind people's back, including myself.
You have nominated Angel and Shree.
Yep.
Thank you, Siavash. You may now leave the diary room.
Another answer.
This is Big Brother. Would Shree come to the diary room?
Go, run, Shree, run!
Did it?
Hello, Shree. Please, could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
The first nomination I would like to choose has been Freddie Hoffe. The reasons being I chosen him is there is no enough teamwork, no participation and house, like cooking and stuff. There is no cleaning up stuff and also like it is like difficult to say. But however, whatever my heart feels, I'm expressing you. That's what I am thinking about it.
Shree, please could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
The second nomination, I'm choosing Siavash because the reason why he's a very good friend of mine, used to be, but I met him outside the world as well.
But can you clarify the name of the person?
Second nominee is Siavash because the reason is inappropriate language with females and this is a family TV show. And a lot of females and a lot of younger generations are watching, and too many times they talk about sexual orientation activities, which is really not good for the show, for him and for the show as well. And also yesterday, the task, it was really, really going well.
You have nominated Halfwit and Siavash.
Yeah.
Thank you, Shree. You may now leave the diary room.
Thank you very much.
Bloody hell, the second nominee I'm trying to say, and the reason...
So your second one don't count?
It's like...
Did you not say your second one?
No, I said the name, and the reason, the thing is...
Did you not say your reason? Did you not say your reason?
I said one reason, like the reason being this.
In case you were wondering what happened to Shree's hair, they put some colour on his hair earlier and told him that it was to give him highlights. That actually has made him go a little bit... I love it when they give full and frank nominations. Totally brilliant, isn't it? And they give them straight away. I like this, against the clock. Anyway, Angel and Halfwit have been nominated and face eviction this week. The phone lines are going to open tomorrow morning, so please visit channel4.com/Big Brother for more details and for those all-important vote numbers. I'm going to see you on Friday when either Angel or Halfwit will be booted from the house. Night-night.
Everything goes green.
It's not bad.
In the hotel where there's a bit so cool if it goes just now. Did
you hear that?
I know, it shows everyone what
they said. Right, we did hear a crowd and stuff earlier.
Maybe we're live, maybe someone is going.
Oh, it's just a reason, definitely.
This is Big Brother.
The housemates nominated for eviction this week are...
God.
Angel and Halfwit.
Phew. Again. Gosh.
That was quick.
That was fucking
so
quick.
Jeez.
God, that's a sign.
Is that it?
What?
Are they announced the names for the candidates?
Yeah. That was fucking...
Six. Never rant.
Never rant. Again.
Just sit, don't move from the table.
Just wait.
Can
you sort
of have a drink? Yeah, me too. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Thought I might get a week off.
This is Big Brother. Housemates are now free to leave the table.
Thank God, Jesus Christ, man.
It's like a blood pressure.
You know what I mean?